Han's fault. His parents are guilty too for this. Because they want him to work in a farm or a mill to be earning some money rather than attending school. M. Hamill confessed that he himself acted as responsible because he gave student holidays so that he could go for fishing. M. Hamill now spoke about how French was the most clear and logical language and how they must guard their language. While they continued with the lesson, for that day the French found himself paying attention to every word that M. Hamill uttered. M. Hamill taught with a zeal like never before. At one point, Franz looked up from his work and saw M. Hamill gazing at everything as if he was taking a mental photograph of everything as he could see. It was a deeply emotional moment for M. Hamill to leave behind 40 years of hard work. Finally, when the lesson ended, M. Hamill stood up to speak, but the words were stuck into his throat. He only managed to write Vive la France, which means Live Longer France, with a wave of his hands and ended the session.